yourself a million and just don't be shit because you're feeling very
working on a car.
What?
That's what my brain said. So I slammed the brakes, hit reverse, got out, and took another look at this guy from across the street.
And?
It wasn't him. Just some old guy with gray hair. Didn't even look that much like him. But I was shaking.
Where are you now?
Just parked up near the beach. But what if it had been him?
He's gone.
Missing, presumed dead. What is that? We left him to Taurus. Did she seriously lose him? So did she just let him go?
You think she'd tell you?
Can't stand not knowing.
Some things you gotta let go of. We did the right thing. He's out the picture one way or another. And even if he's still around, the one place he wouldn't show is Palm City. We're safe.
Relatively.
Well, yeah. Who wants to be safe all the time?
You're right. I'll let it go. Thanks for listening to a crazy woman.
No problem. Take it easy.
Thank you. Thank you. we were cool. Street light, these lights remind me of the sweet life.
Today is a good day.
What did I miss?
I just had a call from this guy. Don't think you've ever met him. Joe?
No.
Him and his buddy Richie used to ride with me in a crew. This was before you showed up.
Okay.
And he was like, so I heard you're in the league now. That's cool. So, you need anyone else in your crew?
Ha.
And I was like, don't need no punk ass losers like you two. I got my new crew and we're doing great without you. Your sorry asses would never even got near the league without me dragging you up in the first place.
What did he say?
I don't know. I might drop my phone on the floor and crack the screen. But it was worth it.
Just so long as you're happy with your life choices.
Today, right now, I certainly am.
All right. Now go enjoy the rest of your day in triumph.
I will. See you later.
So when are you gonna get your own place?
Don't listen to him.
We'll be right back. Oh, how'd you afford this machine? You been holding out on me? Just kidding. Whoa, nice wheels.
Thank you.